Crew, episode 13, y'all. Let's get ready to y'all. It's straight, man. So we're going up against the Clippers, y'all. This is our first time y'all go up against these freaking teams, y'all. So you're going up against Kawhi Leonard, y'all. Paul George, Serge Ibaka, Zubat, Patrick Beverly, St. Louis, Williamson, bro. Marcus Morris, Nicholas Batum, Reggie Jackson, bro. Luke Kennard, man. Patrick Patterson. I cannot pronounce that name, yo. Man. Daniel, he not playing either. Let's jump right into this freaking game, yo. So sure, after this game, y'all, against the Clippers, y'all, we're going up against the Lakers. So it's looking sure. Then on 12 games to go, but 13 games to go. It's looking we're playing against the Clippers, y'all. The Clippers. On their own court, y'all. It's looking good. This is my crew, y'all. It's looking. It's because Lewis and Paul George is black to take those freaking tennis shots. Plus, today, so the time is 4:20, yo. Tuesday, February 23rd, 2021. And King Sean made a bang, yo, a video. He made episode 6, yo, of Kenji Hogg. So, it's looking sure, man. LeBron posterized Kawhi battle of Los Angeles revenge game, so I can't wait to watch that, y'all, after episode 14. Whew, if you guys have been on, check out my last freaking bang, yo, go to the alley, yo, go check out my crew, yo, episode 12. So, yeah. Don't get pissed, y'all, on the screen. I'm gonna take a shower first, yo. Then I'm gonna watch King Sean. Top 5. Alright, come on. The Clippity Clippers. Alright, come on. It's looking sure, though, yo. Come on, dude. You can go get Marcus Morris. No, I'll start to block, but my bad. Yeah. Got the ankle splash. If the defense is James. Yo, let's go, Doris Burke is in here, yo. Here's your piece and here's your coke. Then Jesse threw the coke at the window at the own door. That was so funny. Hey, it's the doctor, man. I can't tell you, you to pay your bills. Bro, I could have blocked that, bro, but it's all good. I was too far. Oh, boy, Lewis, you tripping, bro. Yo, they're not gonna take over, yo. And after I watch King Sean's video, yo, I'm gonna listen to some little folk music videos. I'm gonna listen. First, I'm gonna listen to where my skill, like, a lot of times. So yeah. Here's your piece and here's your coke. Oh yeah. Yo, good defense. Yeah, that's a good defense, bro. Squash. Yo, good defense. Display. And the Clippers decide to take their first time out here. Right now we're seeing more athletes willing to talk about mental challenges, be it depression or anxiety. No exception. How encouraging do you find it?
Well, I think that whether NBA players or professional athletes in any sport know it or not, they are looked to as examples, as
it's the trash, bro. Yeah, we got a lot of people cold, but except for Morris, he's not cold. Yeah, whew, with the hard slam, yo. Here's your piece and here's your coke. Then yeah, I still can't. Never mind. Jeffy said, man, if you get this coke, I'm just throw it at the window, at the door. So yeah, that was so funny. We got the ankles, Lewis. Splash. February, March. So yeah, next month is March. In April, yo, we gonna be on spring break in April, so it's gonna be for sure. Wait. I still can't wait to March 26th, though, man. I still can't wait to that day, bro, because we gotta have a great time, bro. With my cousin, bro, we go out. I'm gonna go to paintball shooting, it's gonna be for sure. What you think, though, bro? You're tricking. My cousin's birthday on the 23rd of March, but plus, we can't go nowhere on Tuesday because we got school, bro. So we have to go on the weekend. The circus. You can defense press. Yeah, with the windmill flush. With the freaking windmill flush. Yo, I hate that turnover. Yo, shoot that ball, you suck. I don't care. Defense, James. Yo, it is 489. I'm just kidding. It is 428, yo. So.
Williams out there with Paul George.
It's Leonard in at the three spot. That's who's out there for the Clippers.
That ball, man.
Now the pass to Morris.
John Collins, bro. Are you serious? You could have got this freaking steal. Freaking idiot. Hey, yo, he's an idiot for that, bro. Like, I'm not. Nah, he's trash for that, bro. He could have got that freaking steal, bro.
Here in the second quarter, we played a little over 2.5 minutes. Smooth. Boom, he jams it straight down. I mean, already hot coming into the
game. Here's Chase Harden. Yo, he's not going to tickle me. And JT.
Leonard with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Clippers. Oklahoma City Thunder will be in town for the next one. That'll be the second of five straight played at home. Williams can't get it to go. Bryant has gone 1-3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter. And Morris comes over to help.
What the fuck, the Kobe Bryant reverse dunk. Excellent body control.
And guys, I'd even go as far to say that was a punctuation dunk. Clippers have gone just 33% for the field in what's been a close second quarter for them.
Yeah, backcourt violation. Oh, boy. Well, my green beans are gone, so. Well, my green beans are gone, daddy. How about that Jell-O? Yo, Jell-O is good. I like Jell-O. Splash. Still back. Hey, it's the doctor, man. And I can't tell you. You didn't pay your bills. Yo, that part at the end is so funny. This Black Yoshi just want money, bro. No way that's a foul, bro. Yeah, let's go. It's not a foul. Is that Luke? Yeah, that's Luke. The uncoached, yeah. Doc Rivers got fired, haha, like a couple months ago. Like in September or something like that, yeah. These guys cannot be freaking stopped.
Boy, it looks like their confidence is at the high, just beating off each other.
Here's your piece and here's your coke. Excuse me.
It's rebounded by Dreds. They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive. It's good from long range. And he's the main
reason they have to leave right now. He's been perfectly filled, literally. With to get the PS5 though, man. Like they it's still sold out, bro. Everywhere, man. We gotta wait until they sell some more PS5s. So yeah, we gotta wait, yo. Then I'll get that PS5. So yeah. Yo, Pierce and James got a tickle, yo. Splash. Yeah,
George has got his third assist.
So good, bro.
Atlanta's gone 4-6 from long range in the second quarter. So
with the freaking team playing good jump, good new bush, boy.
Boy, when he gets up, I mean he gets up. Here is Williams. His last outing, 16 points for him.
His last outing is no points. I'm just kidding. He has 16, 6 for 8 in the field. That's good, actually. Of course, that's super good, though. So,
phenomenal offensive onslaught. It's going by Krez. And Krez with a clear path to the hoop.
Oh, that's a double whammy.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic stop.
Ben, let's see if that serves as a momentum builder. What a great sequence for this group.
And so
I'm so scared, bro, because I might skip. Or never mind. Or
in high quality numbers for him all season long. How about 81 from the line?
Dude, hey, 81% from the line? That's not even bad. That's good, bro.
And the first one certainly doesn't lack confidence.
Hey, bro, I'm not gonna have no time to get this ball in the hoop in time, because he might even go pass it to me. Oh, never mind. Oh, yep. It's kind of weak. Let's go.
60 points. This guy cannot be stopped.
Don't stop playing me.
They had no answer for him in this one.
And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. It's Atlanta opening up a huge gap. We'll be back shortly live from Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show. Hello again, everyone. That was a combination of everybody and everyone. Everyone. Did you catch that?
I got it.
Yeah, Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet Smith.
Hey, yo, bro, be bad.
How about that first half? That was...
The first few years of Trey Young's career have been fantastic.
Hey, bro, I'm back. Give me a second. What my green bees all going? What my green? What my? Hey, y'all, bro, hold on. What my green bees all going, daddy? How about that jello? All right, I'm back. All right, I'm ready, dude. So. Alright, hold on.
Here are the Clippers now, and so in the game for the Hawks. Lights out there with Smooth.
Nope.
Then there's Bucks, then there's Jay, and it's Prince in at the small forward spot. Smooth. He's guarded by Williams. Williams comes with a double team. Here's Smooth. Good. He hits again. That's 62 points. 62.
Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far.
Well, my green beans are all gone. Well, my green beans are all gone. Daddy, how about that jello?
Forever. He is just a born scorer.
Look at this dude, man. This is trash. Pretty trash, bro. Switching that up. No. I didn't even step out of bounds. Ha, backward violation. Over. Nope. Of course it drops.
Now here's Williams. He's starting closer. Here's Leonard. No good off the back of the rim.
Boy, he's definitely covered well there. And hey, we know he can knock down the fadeaway shot. Just didn't fall there.
Green.
And another one falls. This game has his name written all over it.
Greg, he's been phenomenal at offensive onslaught. Williams scanning the floor.
Hey, it's the doctor, man. I can't tell you, you need to pay your bills. The little thing, dunk. Dunking on one. That's the one cream, boy, Jim Dunk. With the left hand, bro, dunking on, Serge Ibaka. My bad, bro. I didn't mean to do that.
John Collins, he's checked in for James. You and I have talked about how the NBA Finals used to be taped delayed. What's the value of fans getting to see the broadcast live now as opposed to taped delayed as it was back in the 70s?
Isn't that weird to even think that that's
it
the case?
I know it.
You know, I think, Kev, that the fans, they just feel more connected to their favorite teams and players.
You can't, nah, you can't shoot, bro. No fucking way. Yeah. With the hard slam, boy. The wrist hard slam, damn. Got him.
And there's a nice one-handed slam.
Yet another bucket in close. That's
today. Clutch, boy.
Well, there you go. One team.
Yo, they're not gonna tickle me. Yo, again, bro. This dude.
Williams attacking. Chipped away. And he's gonna force on the glass.
Splash. Still bet.
A lot of it comes down to great fundamentals.
The sauce. MJ got a tickle for you, so. No, my bad. I said it out loud, though. It's right to ball. You can't shoot the beast, bro. You're stupid, bro. You're retarded. Damn, boy. Look at my search of Baca. Look at the freaking team with. Damn. Alright, it's time to be so dope now. It is literally 4:46, yeah, so yeah.
Outside Jackson. Outside Williams.
Man, get this shit out of here. Another windmill flourish. Yeah, James got a tickle over the yard. Bro! I was about to freaking dunk it! It just went through my legs, bro. See, look, bro, I hate that. Hey, when I don't catch the freaking ball! And I got my tick over though, man. I'm glad I got my unbadge. Splash. Green light. Nah, that's not green. It's slightly early. Ooh, Canard, bro. What's up, man? I respect you and all. I mean, you do got a 3-point symbol, so you can't shoot threes. Very good. So, look at that cheese out for though, man. Suckage.
He's putting on a show for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game.
Today's Taco Tuesday, so here you go. Yo, Drew Pitts and Perez got the tick with me. Stop dribbling, bro. Jordan Creedle. Excuse me, yo. Career in the freaking club, I'm getting the 3-point old fashioned.
The pain is felt, we think, most keenly by small market team.
A crowd the board, Kevin, there are new realities that the pandemic has forced NBA teams to look at. But always
with the left hand windmill dunk, bro.
So now attendance is
rocking that room. Just rocking it.
To see how this affects roster composition. Boy, we've got a lot of questions to be answered.
Pass to Kevin Gillett. Back to Williams. Launches a three. Prez with the rebound. Prez has got his sixth rebound on the night.
Boy,
see, look, I was about to. No, I don't care. It's all good.
Wants to get things started. He just can't make a shot.
Because he trash. He goes, they trash too. Oh, it's not working. Yeah, wait until we get to 3:15, then we'll call it timeout. Oh, got him. Splash. Green. I caught him slipping. Bro. Hey, it's the doctor, man, and I came to tell you, you didn't pay your bills. no way, you're not making that move. Bro, I'm surprised I didn't get blocked, bro. I'm glad I didn't get blocked either. They shoot that ball, man.
Williams can't get it to go. And not a
night. Remember, just not able to score the basketball.
Here's Smooth. He got it again. Sensational. He's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense, he just can't miss.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
It said 3:15. Now we gotta call timeout.
The Hawks decide to talk it over. Theodore's teams are using analytics more than ever before. We know that. For example, blocks are certainly a key number. But some defenders, as you know, are so good, teams don't even go at them because of those analytical numbers.
Kevin, we refer to that as shot. No further than the last two winners of the Defensive Player of the Year award, Giannis Antetokounmpo and Rudy Gobert. Those two guys are in the middle of the paint, a ball handler or would-be shot taker may reverse course and reset the offense. That's how much those guys impact the game on the defensive end.
Herder passes to Smooth.
Green. On all night, bro. Oh yeah, when Chris Smooth made that 2K21 banger, when it was 17 minutes, he made all the half court shots, bro. Oh my god, bro, that was hilarious. In the wreck, bro, he was making all the half court shots. Like, I got it, bro. He's a god, bro. This build is a god. Here's man. Yo, his name, yo, he got two N's in his name, but like in his last name, man. It's supposed to be one N, but not two N's. Man, bro. Man, you trash, bro. Splash. Yo, and I got my tip over, yo. At the halftime. Yeah, the legal screen, man. Let's go, man. I like that.
Whenever that happens, drop.
My goodness, that was absolutely filthy.
Nasty.
This building is stunned. He dug deeper into his bag of tricks there. Shooting foul as the whistle blows.
This dude Prince got three fouls. Batum, you trash, man. Where on Chris? Dump. Reverse. Hey, he said it's the doctor man, and I can't tell you didn't pay your bills. Nope. Yeah, I'm trying to lock that door, man. Yo, you can't. Yeah, you got no drills, bro, so you gotta pass it, man. You're looking at it, man. What you gonna do, man? That's not going anywhere. Wow, I got blocked. Hey, yo, I don't care, man. You know what I'm saying? He got fouled. You watch this, bro. Oh, never mind. I thought he was about to miss one. But, okay, looks like... he trash. He missed the second one, dude. He missed the second one. So, I like that. I want him to miss both, but... So, he split a free throw. So, he missed one. And he made one, and he missed one. So, yeah, he split the free throw.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for Smooth.
Efficient productivity. You love what this guy has given to you on the offensive end.
With the freaking reverse. Take over.
And you want to save your best for last.
Woo! Look at that jam, bro. Look at that freaking reverse. Defense has been good. These turnovers has been unforced. Yo, y'all, that curve video is coming on Saturday. My bad, on Friday. I want to make it after school. So yo, yeah, y'all. I'm only making one. So yeah. So hey, oh yeah, on Friday too, y'all. I'm gonna make two American Army videos for you guys. I'm gonna get back. Start making Rick and videos for y'all, so stay tuned. On Friday, so yeah. Okay, I might be a little rusty, y'all, because I haven't played in a long time, bro. So, yeah, but don't worry, I'll be good. But I had 30 points, 30 dunks, my bad. 4 5s, 6 TOs, 3 blocks, 7 steals, 7 rebounds, 141 points. Yo, pitch. Drip is at 18, one dunk, and Yopis at 13, he had one dunk too. To Duke Clark at 10, Prince at 9, so, yeah. And these, oh my god, he shot terrible. Well, he shot a good one, but the rest of these guys, they trash, they didn't it, bro. Now it's the Lakers, boy. Hold on. It is 4:58. Alright, yo, give me a second. Arc. Hey, yo, I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna change my shoes. So, yeah. Yo, we go get these bad babies. Oh yeah, and I gotta do one more thing, yo. Just one more thing. I'm I'm gonna wear my headband sometimes. So. Well, you know what? We have been wearing these shoes like every time, so we gotta wear these ones. Hold on. Now, you know what? No, I'll change it. I'll change it back to these shoes, I guess. And we go wear these shoes. For a couple. Like until episode 20, y'all. I'm gonna change my shoes, y'all. So, yeah. We go get the pro ones. So yeah. When I upload this video for y'all, I'm gonna give you a bag of chips because I'm hungry. I haven't ate nothing. Only thing I ate is some breakfast sandwich. I mean, hey, y'all, when I upload this video for y'all, I'ma eat a Lunchable. I'ma eat a quick Lunchable. Then I'ma, make episode 14 for y'all, so. Cause, you know, I gotta eat, so. Yeah, so I'm gonna worry about eating later, or I might eat again later, so. No, not episode 30. I'm gonna change my shoes. Yeah, that's a good time. Oh, my bad, hold on. Yeah, cool. Yeah, for my boy, Yo Pitts, what's up, bro? The big fella, the tall guy. Oh, my bad, nah. Cool away, yeah. Alright, y'all, if y'all like this video, this banger, man, you gotta like and subscribe to change my post. Yeah, we're going against the Lakers, man. Next one, so yeah, but LeBron James, Anthony Davis. So let's look for sure. Yeah. Trust Dennis. Yeah, it's gonna be a lit one for sure, y'all. Alright, but if y'all like this video, this banger, like and subscribe to change my post. Notification bell, you remember to upload, go follow me if it's real, at 2-5-9-3-4, so it's my section. To my pretty sharp, I love you, and I'll see you guys in the next video. It's official, y'all, so, yeah.